Good morning from a rather freezing Stourbridge interchange. And we are in the outer area of the station. As you can see, there's the main station just over there. And as you know, I've got my grey Nike coat on. It's absolutely freezing because we're coming to the winter season where you'll get more flus within the season. Now, as you probably know, during the coronavirus pandemic, as you know, the Stourbridge shuttle only uses one coat, so you cannot social distance on the train. So, a company called Bangor Buses, which you probably might have seen in previous videos, like the 891 Wolverhampton to Telford, are actually doing a rail replacement service for the mornings and the afternoons. The service runs from 7 till 10 in the morning, and then comes back for free until the end of the day, which is in the afternoon. The bus that is the main fleet to it is an ADL Enviro 200 MX10KNO, which used to be originally new to the 891 when Bangor introduced Enviros. So what we're going to do, we're going to do the rail replacement shuttle service from Stourbridge Junction, and let's just crack on with it. Shall we do it?